The House Select Committee on Affordable Child Care is touring Greater Minnesota and made a stop at Concordia College. The Republican Committee Chair, Mary Franson, along with other local representatives, spoke about child care shortages and high costs. The tour is an opportunity for parents and child care providers to come together and voice their concerns. The committee will be stopping in Crookston, Minnesota later tonight. For more information, visit valleynewslive.com.